I was reading in the local paper that in Omaha there is a Polish fest, Martin. And I know when there is a Polish fest, there usually is polka music. We really don't have polka music, even though I'm Polish and we should have polka music for a big band. So instead we've got a sort of pseudo polka here. We have Andrew's version of Beer Barrel Polka as they did it with the Glenn Miller Orchestra during the Chesterfield. So there, we covered all the bases here. We're gonna feature our very own Sisters of Swing now doing that particular cover. Here is Beer Barrel Polka.
There you have our polka for the night.